Cinderella! Cinderella, are you here? Cinderella, she's gone. She really has gone.
Why didn't I speak? Say it out loud. Tell you how I really feel. You were right there, 5 feet away. Why was I tongue-tied ever so dull when I really want to say?
Are you singing to my shoe?
No.
Because it looks very much like you're singing, fairly romantically, might I add, to my shoe.
Which I couldn't have been doing because that would be deeply weird.
Right. Quite creepy, really.
Oh, super creepy. So you're back!
I came back for that. It's the most expensive thing I own. I figured I could sell it.
Is there a roaring trade in single shoes these days?
Oh yeah, pirates mostly. It's made of crystal, idiot.
Ah.
The things people spend their money on when they're trying to impress someone. Sad, really. Well, goodbye then. Congratulations on your wedding.
It's not my wedding day.
What?
I'm still unwedded.
But I heard the wedding bells. I feel lightheaded. What?
I'm not married.
But...
That's a real long story. Meanwhile, tell me where you're headed.
I don't know, Sebastian.
I'm sorry. It was unforgivable, what I said to you. The way I behaved. I was just trying to be... I don't know, someone I wasn't.
I think we're both a little guilty of that, don't you?
You don't want company by any chance on your trip?
I don't know. You might cramp my style.
I'll walk behind you at all times.
What if I get swept off my feet by a handsome highwayman?
Then I will, of course, melt discreetly into the background.
You'll have to pay your own way.
Done.
And wash your own socks.
I'm not a barbarian.
Are you sure about that?
Do you ever shut up?
No.
Good.